第十三届全国人民代表大会第三次会议已经圆满完成各项议程。
Agenda.
是一次民主、团结、
This session is the one that with true seeking and solidarity.And also the meeting speak highly about the achievement made the party and the government. The session believes that under the strong leadership of the Central Committee of the Communist Party of China with Comrade Xi Jinping at its core and guided by the Xi Jinping thought on socialism with Chinese characteristics for a new era, based on the decisions and arrangement of the CPC Central Committee, the Chinese people of all ethnic groups,
And it
works up like
forged ahead
and made new and great achievements on all fronts of the world. Since the outbreak of the COVID-19, General Secretary Xi Jinping has taken charge personally and made arrangements and guidance. Within just 1 month, we brought the spreading of the virus under control, and within 2 months,We control the newly confirmed cases to single digital number. And within 3 months, we have achieved a strategic achievement in our response to COVID-19. For a country with 1.4 billion population, these tremendous achievements are not coming easily.This is a great achievement made by the Chinese people and also the great power of the Chinese political and institutional strength. The session deliberated and approved the government's work report and other reports, and also made guidance for the work coming in the future. We should work and also implement the decisions and requirements of the NPC, and also advancing the COVID-19 control and prevention and the economic and social development, and also meet the target set by the poverty alleviation and to bring to a completion of building a moderately prosperous society. In all respects, we approve the draft civil code, and that is the very first one with civil code in its name, and representing a milestone in the country's advancement of the rule of law and also the a key pillar.Of China's legislation framework, which is a great contribution to China's socialist modernization and also a safeguard in the legislative sector. We should study, implement, and promote this civil code and also educate the public to get more knowledge and also practice.The civil code. If everyone can abide by the civil code, we will have less conflicts in the society and also create a harmonious and stable environment. The meeting also deliberates and approves the draft decision of the NPC on establishing and improving the legal system and enforcement mechanism for Hong Kong SAR to safeguard national security. This is a practice and a major move to practice one country, two system. It's also in line with China's constitution and the basic law of Hong Kong SAR. It also aligned with the fundamental interests of people in the mainland China as well as the Hong Kong residents. The NPC will also have the following legislation to safeguard national security, sovereignty, and development interests, as well as Hong Kong's long-term prosperity and stability. In order to make sure that the one country, two system principle can go longer and solid.Fellow deputies, the Chinese people with great creativity and
hard
work and
solidarity
and great dream of
China.奉勇前行的根本力
量 This also laid the solid foundation
and
also drive us to moving forward. Let's rally more closely around the Party Central Committee with Comrade Xi Jinping at its core, strengthen our four awareness and four confidence, and two upholding, to put people at our top priority, and also close rally with our people and protect their legitimate rights and interests.And also to work with our people to forge ahead, overcome difficulties, and create the, a new chapter of the a moderately prosperous society in all respects for the Chinese national rejuvenation in the new era. Fellow deputies, the third session of the 13th NPC has completed all the agenda. Please all rise and sing the national anthem.The third session of the 13th National People's Congress of the People's Republic of China is concluded.